and this one's called Traveling Shoes.
She had rambling on her mind. I didn't think it was the life for me. Now what I'd give just to sit down and talk with her over a cup of tea. I would dive with the sun into the ocean of the west and with it rise in eastern skies to find the one that I love best. Well, I thought life was so simple. I had my friends and my routines. A small room with a kitchen and not too many things. But I traded my last paycheck for a warm jacket and a pack. And anything I could not carry, I put out on the curb in a Goodwill sack. My friend, if you don't find me when you walk through the door, it's see that I've taken my bedroll from your floor. I'm off traveling roads on which I've never been before, in hopes to find her waiting somewhere warm. I could see her reflection swim next to mine. And out under the desert stars, I laid awake as the creatures crept. But on the breeze, I could hear the comforting sound of my true love's breath as she slept. My friend, if you don't find me when you walk through the door, and see that I've taken my bedroll from your floor. Traveling roads on which I've never been before, in hopes to find her waiting somewhere warm. So wide, satisfied to live so free, from the plains of South Dakota to the shores of the Red Sea. And though I never found her waiting in any place along the way, I could feel the steps of her traveling shoes next to mine every day.